Oh, it's an early one today, ladies and gentlemen. Morning. Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Super, super early. But let's get some energy involved. Let's heighten the mood. Hopefully you're all doing fantastic today. Hope you all slept well. Today's a very big day for me. You'll find out why in a couple more days' time. I'm very, very excited though. And I'm very, very excited for you guys to see today's video as we spent the most money ever, like ever, on a 7-minute squads to get you a Robert Lewandowski 7-minute squad builder against Jack 54. Now before we get any further, ladies and gentlemen, I want to say a massive thank you once again for surpassing the 3,000 like target on yesterday's video. Thank you so, so much. If we could do that again today, if you guys could smash that like button right now, that'd be amazing. And I'm once again calling in on those of you guys that watch my videos that are not yet subscribed. Maybe you're new to the channel, maybe you see my videos and recommended and you haven't subscribed yet. Please consider doing so as we're closing in on 534,000 subscribers now, which is just crazy. Like, the growth in this channel has been insane and I can't thank you enough. I'm gonna have a super cool video for you guys out tomorrow, so please be sure to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button. I really think you're gonna like tomorrow's content. I really think you're gonna enjoy today's content. So all that's left to be said is have a fantastic rest of your day, enjoy the video, and I'll speak to you all tomorrow. Here we are then, ladies and gentlemen. We are here with the most expensive card I have ever purchased for a 7-minute squad. It is, of course, 99 Lewandowski, Robert Lewandowski. This card's stats look ridiculous, to be totally honest with you. 94 pace, 99 shooting, 95 physical, 94 physical, 95 passing, sorry, 97 dribbling. The card looks like an absolute monster. Yeah, gonna be exciting. Jack isn't using the team of the season version, sorry. Which version have you got, mate?
I've got the 96 headliner version, but I will apply like a plus 3 bronze or attribute card to make up the stats.
Level it out a little bit. So yeah, should be a crazy episode. If you guys are here for it and you do enjoy it, smash a like. Hopefully we'll be able to pack another really, really good player over at the pack stream, which is what we have to do straight off the bat, isn't it, Jack?
Yes, it is, mate.
Okay, I might start off with the 45Ks. I've got one left. And then I do have, I have got 100K pack left over from my rivals.
Mm-hmm.
So I may well
be a team of season in there,
well,
mate.
Could be. There was nothing from this. Let's see who it is, though, just in case it's somebody that we could upgrade. It's Bakambu, who used to be an absolute demon.
Yeah.
But
true,
I think
that.
Payet, I don't know if Payet's got a CAM card. We've got Hernandez, though, so that's a possible card to use. The rest of that I will quick sell. Hey, and then let's have a look at this. Come on. Let's see something sick here. Deulofeu, very nice. It's not going to be a walkout. That is so upsetting.
Damn.
It's
going to
be
your 100K.
Sorry?
Was this your 100K?
It was 100K, yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, no, it's Bundesliga. I can't even use him. Damn. Okay, that's fine. 85 rated, so that's just going to be some SBC usage, I'm guessing. Who do we want to go for? So we've got Theo Hernandez, I think it is, or Lucas. I can't remember which one it is. Or we could potentially go with a Sissoko. There's probably more cards down here. Maybe some of these have got like cards that I could actually upgrade quite nicely.
Mm.
But at the moment, it's looking like it's going to be the Hernandez card, to be honest.
So well, I've got absolutely nothing so far. So this is
Have you not?
No.
Okay, well, I've got a little bit of time to have a look then.
I will use Deulofeu's left forward card if it comes to it.
Okay, sure thing.
Or Grealish actually has a left wing 86, doesn't he? That's a potential.
Yeah,
I did get Grealish earlier.
I'll go with Torreira. Lucas Torreira's card. Maybe that's who I'll go with, actually. I'm going to make sure I put all the Serie A cards up here because they'll be selling as will Ligue 1 soon enough. And well, actually, as will they. Okay, right, so let's get rid of the rest of that. I've got a decision to make, though. Torreira or...
What do you do, mate? What do you do?
I don't know, that's the hard... That's a million-dollar question right there, mate.
Right, final question, and I am...
Final question.
Final question. Final pack, and I'm done. Because this is just going around in circles here. No, yeah, I'm going to use Deulofeu, mate.
Okay, cool.
Well, actually, no, I'll use Grealish.
You got Jack Grealish, okay. Well, let me know you're going back on your thing and we'll start spinning up, mate.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go for the spin straight off the bat.
Yeah, I'm ready, mate.
Okay, just give us a 3-2-1 and stop me.
Okay, right, 3-2-1, stop.
I've got the 4-2-4.
I've got the 4-1-4-1.
4-1-4-1. Okay, right. This is gonna be fun. Let's get ourselves some lock players. All right then, Jack. Are you ready to show the beautiful people the locked players?
Yes, there they are. They are on the screen.
Lovely stuff. All right, we will show you this at the end, guys, when we go through the teams as well, but take a note of it for the time being if you want to do so. Okay then, let me get a 7-minute timer up and we can get started.
I'm ready whenever you are, mate.
All right, 3-2-1. There you go, begin.
Right.
Okay.
Go. Going to do this. Oh my god. Bundesliga players. Jesus.
Okay, right, let's have a look at some Uruguayans in the Bundesliga. This guy here, 62 rated. Really?
Mm-hmm.
What an absolute disaster that is. Okay. I need to get some strong links going though. Very, very quickly. I think I've got a... Do I have the... I don't know how much David Luiz flashback card's worth. That's the only problem. And it's a little bit of a scary one. Don't really want to use Pepe. So who could I go with up here? Okay, right. Let's stop this. Let's sort this guy here out first. Bundesliga, I'm going to have to probably use... I don't know which one of these you'll have put down. I don't know if you'll have put Kimmich or Goretzka down. So slap him in there. Can you play players wherever you want?
Yeah. Play them wherever you want, mate.
I'll do there, lovely. Go back here. I'm going to look for a French left-back of our choosing. We can go with you, perfect. I could slap Lloris in goal and get another French guy there. So Lloris can go in. And then over here we need a French centre-back. Preferably not... Oh no, because he's going to have to be a strong link. So I'm going to go Kamara, I think. Yeah, I'm going to go Kamara there. How much is that Kamara card though? He's a shed load, isn't he?
Oh no, he's really cheap now. 60k because of French team of the season coming out soon. Then there's going to be probably a better one than him.
Kamara, because I'm not going to lie to you guys, I've put myself out here on the line with how expensive this Lewandowski card is. Okay, so we've got one league, two leagues, three leagues. So I just need to get, if I could get a Uruguayan, no, it has to be, damn, it's not going to work. I'm only going to get three leagues, I think.
Oh.
He's still right. Not Kem. Unless, I think, is there a different way I could go about this? If I had, so I could go like Gomez maybe, and no, I think I just want to build a strong team.
I don't know what to do. I need a perfect link right wing and left back, right wing and right back.
Could use you and then go with a different, yeah, let's do it. I think I'm going to slap him in there. Get an English right mid. That works nice. It's not going to be... Wow, there's actually not that many choices, mate. To be fair. English right forwards, no. Right,
I know what I'm going to do. I know what I can do.
Sterling. Okay. So how's this looking then? So we've got... Oh no, because we have to have three from one league, don't we? That's what we need.
Yeah. Right back. Where's my boy Mariano? Bosch. Swap these two around.
3 minutes left.
Get in your boy.
Send me a link with him. What do I have to do then here, Oaks? What do you have to do? I need to get another French player in. So it's going to have to be you out, Lloris. I don't know if there's a Brazilian in... League. There is, isn't there? That Gabriel. Oh, wait, what? Is that the only one? That's the only Brazilian goalkeeper.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
There's a 72 rated guy.
72 rated?
I swear in where? In where? Guy. In Ligue 1?
Nah, nah, there's not.
There's only
that's
72.
In thingy. What's it called?
No. And he's only got 4 chem, this bloke. Flipping hell, I've had a mare. Okay, well, we can get rid of you. Might have to slap in Sergi boy. And let's go with Max. What's Max saying? I don't really want to use all one league. Okay, right, that's okay. This goalkeeper, this is an issue. This is a problem for me. So curiosity, what chemistry? He's not doing enough chem, is he?
Inter.
Damn, damn, damn. How am I going to work this then? He's only on 6 chem though. He's out of position, I guess. That's probably why.
Centre back.
Just out of curiosity, let's have a look at this. So slap that in there. He's going to be on. Not. Yeah, okay, right. So I might actually choose a silver goalkeeper. I can't believe I'm going to do it. But I might actually do it. This is a flipping bookie team, though, dude.
Really?
This is bookie, yeah.
I'm done, I think.
The thing is, I don't really know.
Yeah, I'm done.
In the time I've got now, I don't really know what else I can do. I could maybe put Raphael in. But he's still not going to have enough chemistry. Because he needs it. I've got three. How many leagues do you have?
I've got 4 leagues, mate.
So you're going to be a goal up.
Yeah.
A goal up with this team. And I just don't really know what else to do, to be honest. Slightly concerning. I'm not going to lie. In fact, it's very concerning. But I feel like I'm going to have to try and back myself here.
Back the Oaks, mate.
I think I'm going to have to do it.
It's got to be done. Got to be done.
Oh, geez, ladies and gentlemen. This could either be a very wise decision, or this could be an absolutely atrocious decision here. Because I've got some players in this that I can't get back. And they're valuable. I've only got 3 leagues, which is frustrating. But I definitely have got 3 from Liga, and I've got 3 from Bundesliga, and I've got 5 from the Prem.
Yeah.
It's just a shame because Torre is just a little bit of a nightmare to link up with.
Yeah, Uruguay is just a nightmare.
8 seconds. Maybe I could have done Cavani. I don't know what I could have done, really, to be fair. The timer's going to be up in a couple of seconds here, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. That's it done. So, Jack, do you want to talk us through your team, mate?
Yeah, so my players have just been removed as I was buying someone.
Okay.
So I will just quickly put them back in.
Shall I do mine while you're doing
that?
Yeah,
go for it, mate. Go for it.
Okay, so I've got Leo Jardim in goal.
Yeah.
Team of the season, Trent. Flashback, David Luiz. Kamara, Amavi. Or is it Amavi? Yeah, Amavi. Sterling, Torreira, Goretzka, Max, Lewandowski, and Jamie Vardy.
Oh, very nice, mate. I put down Tolisso, Müller, and Goretzka because I know you got that moment's card.
Oh, that is so grim. Okay, well, at least that's one card I can't lose. Kimmich or Goretzka, guys. Like, which one was it going to be? Difficult.
Yeah.
Okay, well, hopefully I'll be able to punish you as well.
So, in goal, I've got Cragno. 2 centre-backs, I've got Nandez and also Godin. Right-back, Mariano. Left-back, Target. He's just a silver left-back to get a purple link for Jack Grealish. Literally just done it so I could move off elsewhere. CDM Brozovic, 2 midfielders, Perisic and also Coutinho went very attacking.
Yeah.
Right mid, Guilherme, striker, Lewandowski, left mid, Grealish.
Nice, mate. You can have all of that. So I need to put in, what's the rule here for this?
So you got 3 leagues, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
And I got you a Goretzka. So just put in the lowest rated card that, mate, that you've got in your club.
In this position? Okay, fine.
Oh, no, it can be any position. Just literally.
Any position?
The lowest rated card in your club. Yeah, you whack it
in.
Because we'll play on Max Chem, so.
All right, then. Well, when this actually does eventually let me put a player in, guys, we'll do that and we'll jump into a game. Here we go, then.
Right,
if anyone's wondering, I've got a Chinese player in at my CDM slot. Here he is. Come on, boys.
Well, that is just what you want.
is what you love to see, mate.
Oh crap, you're 1-0 up as well, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm 1-0 up, sorry.
Yeah, you are. Yeah.
I'm 1-0 up, yeah. I forgot about that.
This is nice.
Oh,
he's disgusting.
Lewandowski, when's he been able to do them skill moves?
Yes, take for the badge, Torreira. For the badge, son. It's what I love to see. It's taking that square in the face, mate. Honest to
that
God.
That is Torreira all day long.
That is like a, that is a, I love it.
Oof. Go on, in for the badge, mate. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, what a challenge. What is he doing there? What? He didn't register my flipping pass.
Oh, challenge. You're getting so annoying you're actually getting away with these.
Mate, they're sick tackles.
They are, no, they are. Very good.
No way. What?
What is that, though? What is that, though?
Go on. Oh, my God.
Is that the shapeshifter's one?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah.
He's a really jammy player.
Get the ball!
Oh, mate. Go on. What is that? Are you kidding me? Oh, go on, Grealish. Brozovic! Oh, my. Come on.
I'm not able to get... I can't get past that. Who? They're not even that... Is it Team of the Season as well?
Yeah, Team of the Season guide.
That's the thing, man. That's where I'm struggling.
He's a beast.
It's where I'm struggling. The money I've spent on Lewandowski is just... It's just come back to bite me. Because I couldn't get the upgrades that I probably...
Oh, no.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Not then. How have you kept it?
I have no idea, to be honest.
It's a joke. And again, what the flip?
What?
Oh. He's offside. Got to have been. Oh, man, alive. Get out of here with that. Come on. Finish.
Oh, good goal,
there
mate.
There we go.
Good goal. Nice. I feel like
that, I actually think that might be the only shot I've had on target.
Yeah.
But I can't. I mean, I said it. I don't know if I've actually included it or not, but the fact I spent 3 million guys on Lewandowski and I wasn't able to necessarily boost up the team as much as I might have liked to.
Yeah.
I've found it struggle. But with that said as well, it is a 4-4-2 with a bronze as one of my key. Like playmakers, which is just a shame I haven't been able to get Lewandowski actually involved in this.
It's annoying, the two strike formation, and Vardy's probably the only one making runs.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. No.
No. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh. Yes. Cragno. Flipping hell.
Man.
You had a bit more time as well.
I did, yeah. To be fair, wasn't expecting to keep that.
It just popped out.
Oh, ref. God. Referee, pull it back. Thank you. Go on.
Oh, Cragno.
Oh, my days, mate.
Damn.
Lewandowski, that was a sick free kick, to be fair now.
Yeah.
I don't know why I've got him on the flipping crosses though.
Ah,
beast.
Xuan Fei. No.
Yes, come on.
No.
Finish this, Rob. Oh, thank no.
God, Ragno.
I could have squared that.
Yeah.
I just didn't want to though. Never. You must.
No. 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 Get there. Well in target.
That's a goal. Come on! Oh! Never.
Finish! No! No way. No way. No way that's not gone in. Oh my god.
That's not the pass I wanted.
Oh my god.
Hard fought win there. I just couldn't. The thing is, mate, honestly, your centre back pairing there was solid. They weren't the quickest.
Yeah.
I just couldn't. The ball. The thing is that for what they lack in pace, they made up for in interceptions. They were top form right there.
100%.
I think both of us could have got more goals. I think this does mean a discard each. Which going into this, I mean, I knew that my defence was strong. Yeah. Goalkeeper obviously left a little bit to be desired. Then there was a chance at the end where it was a little bit scary. I think we both had opportunities that we missed. So yeah, I feel like a draw overall is probably fair.
Mm-hmm. Agreed, mate.
So yeah, let's go. Ooh, now's the scary time, mate, isn't it?
Yep, it is.
Now is when it gets a little bit scary. A little bit scary indeed. I've got no idea how I want to do this. No idea at all. Do you want to go first?
You can go first, mate. We'll allow you to.
I'm going to pick your goalkeeper.
I left everything where it was.
Oh, okay.
Cragno.
Okay.
Right, we'll quick sell him. There's no point putting him into an SBC. For you, mate, I'm going to say we'll go right back.
Okay, you got Diaby. I can take that. I don't actually know. I think I've got him for quite cheap, 38,000. I'm going to list guard him just because I don't need to put him into an SBC for that. Yeah. And hopefully somebody will be able to pick him up for cheap. I'm actually, I was a little bit scared. I was like quite scared, man. I have to catch my breath a bit.
They're like the but ones yeah. where, when there's one discard each, they're the ones where you hit the big players. And
That was scary, man. All in all, guys, I'm actually relatively happy with that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash out a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day. And we'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.